Yo, see now they trying to kill the people, that's where the devil lies. I used to think that we would strive for something peaceful, but when I'm looking at this world, I started thinking something otherwise. The government, they want control, now we colonized. Shit, I don't need to sell my soul just to open eyes. How can you say you close to God, but you gon' feel demise? I hold my fists up to the air until my people rise. Until we learn to love our brothers, not to kill these guys. I ain't gon' lie, I'm sick of Trump and all his filthy lies. But when you breathe in, they target what you believe in, to turn you into a demon, to form you into a heathen.
I'm just giving off the same energy that they giving me. And when it comes to energy, man, I got plenty. They give and they take, we drifting away. We plan for tomorrow, but living for today. Brandon and Merlin, this is Lounge Business. So you can join us to share our vision, that's the mission. Won't be submissive, just show you how I struggle and how we live and how we live through it. We just do it. Congress a nuisance, always got some new shit. New shit up under their sleeve like it's only for me. Step into the DMV, they watching me. The life and times of a kid from the PGC.
Yeah. Check it.
We be in the line spitting, me Brandon and Marilyn. We ain't quitting till it hit them in the head and make them listen. We be out here on a mission, music therapy edition. Digging deep to see the meaning, that's a very definition. Got them staring at the vision, like they focused on an eclipse. Depth of the defecation, that just means some deep shit. Exposed weakness, choke them with their secrets. You don't take it personal, I'm just being facetious. Cut me and I bleed this, some of y'all need this. This must be the first time that the truth came through your speakers. Student to a teacher, fluent with the features. Crawling on the beat, yeah, I'm moving like a creature. Thinking I can't reach you, speaking to a real one. My soul comes through your speakers and starts beating on your eardrums.